What's that?
Huh. Think it's that shady fellow what ran from us earlier?
Could be a beast, though it's likely a person.
Guy must be pretty nimble if he can move through all this muck.
Come, we must follow him.
Wait.
Why?
We're not alone. The swamp.
Switch! Come on! Come on!
Level up!
Oh, there's something.
That fruit looks delicious. What is this?
Here we go.
There! Here we go.
What's biting today?
A bite! Feels like a big one! A treasure chest! Here we go.
What's biting today?
I got one! This is going great! This is going great!
This is pretty good.
Right.
I'm gonna catch a ton.
What's biting today?
No good. There. A bite. Didn't expect this.
Cover you at all.
Come. There. It's down.
Yeah.
Switch.
Come on!
Take this! All right! There! I got one! Awesome!
Don't come any closer. I'm begging you, please. Yes. My name is Licht. Somehow, I barely managed to make it to the shore of this island. But a beast chased me into the jungle, and then I saw this scary-looking man. I apologize. It's just, someone was chasing me, and,
Adol, man, am I glad to see you.
What seems to be the matter, Dogi?
Oh, well,
I need you guys to stay calm. Captain Barbaros was attacked. He's hurt pretty bad.
Oh? Was it a beast?
Actually, we think a person did this.
A person? Are you sure? Why would anyone do such a thing?
Dr. Kiergard says his injuries aren't life-threatening. Come with me to the lodge. I'll give you the details there.
Oh, Adol. Something terrible has happened.
Thank you for coming, Adol. Sorry I'm not decent at the moment.
Nemo is a Roman word. It means nameless.
Like the wound on Captain Barbaros's leg.
Then, what if that nameless ripper's still lurking nearby?
We must tend to Sir Carlin's wound before we do anything else. Come with me, Mr. Kristen. We'll get him some help.
what's happening?
More beasts?
Whatever it was, it sounded very close.
Do you think it might be?
I'm sure of it.
You think it might be the monster that attacked Sahad?
Go!
Yes.
Fine.
Tell me anything. All right, I got it. All right, it's done. All right, I got it. All right, it's done. All right, I got it. All right, it's done. Roger, give me a sec. All finished. Roger, give me a sec. All finished. Are you done?
Let's go!
All right, bring it on!
I can fly there. Ambush! Ambush! Attack! Attack!
Not done yet.
I'm coming.
All you little lady,
let your fighting spirit burn.
Battle apart! Battle apart!
Here for you.
Here,
it's my turn now.
For the beast.
Is everyone okay?
Keep attack, please. Use this.
Hey,
leave it to me. Here.
Come on.
I'm happy I could help.
Oh, how wonderful!
There's even
Hang
more!
Hang in there, everyone!
Go!
Hey, hold on a second.
Leave it to me.
I fixed it.
Come on. Come on.
Please be strong. Allow me.
Switch.
Let's go.
Please sustain us.
Surprise. Surprise attack.
Are you all right?
Surprise attack. Be careful.
Please, please take this.
Let's go!
Leave it to me!
I'm coming right now! Allow me.
Switch!
Leave it to me!
Please, take this!
Surprise! Surprise attack!
Surprise attack! Be careful!
Are you okay?
It begins here!
I'm happy I could help. How impressive.
Situation report. Situation report. Doki squad even. Doki squad even.
Yeah.
Yes.
Still.
Hey, here.
Still. Hey.
We're doing well.
Hey.
Are you okay?
It begins here.
Switch! Barricade! That's barricade!
It's dead!
You're attacking the barricade!
All right, let's start fixing it. Don't let him break it again.
Let's end this!
Don't underestimate me.
Hey,
here's a little gift for the beast.
An opening!
Are you alright?
Come on! Come on! Come on.
Impressive!
I'm honored.
That's pretty good!
Doki Squad doing
everyone,
well!
Doki Squad longer.
Doing well!
Please, take this!
Battle report!
Come on!
Doki Squad doing bad! Doki Squad doing bad! Here! That's it!
Finish!
Let's keep it up!
Leave it to me!
Doki Squad going smooth! Doki Squad going smooth!
I'm joining in! Take this!
Please be strong!
Still!
Please sustain us!
Come on!
Big one coming through!
I'll hit you!
Yeah, that's about right.
Wow, that's great.
We did it, everyone.
Yeah, good job.
All right, great job.
Perfect.
Impressive.
Yeah, that's good.
Damn, he's putting us through the ringer.
At this rate.
What is that? What are they doing? Adol, this is looking real bad. Did we just get saved?
It seems we have. I think that creature is almost certainly a primordial.
A primordial? Didn't we find some note at the watchtower that mentioned them?
Long ago, before the human race came into existence, enormous creatures of unimaginable power ruled the Earth before going extinct. These creatures are known as primordials. Though diverse in form, their defining traits are their reptilian appearance and ferocious disposition.
You bated our breaths for this nonsense? What makes you qualified to judge that creature as a product of some bygone era?
I've heard of these primordials too. According to reports, fossils of these giant creatures have been found deep underground. Certain academic circles within the Roman Empire have recently begun more research into the matter.
Are you some kind of expert on these primordial beasts, Laxia?
Yes. I won't bore you with the details, but I'm well-versed on the subject.
Finally, some good news!
Huh?
Since you know about them, you can help us figure out how to fight them off! Ain't that right, little lady?
I don't know how much help I can truly provide at this time.
The less we know about these creatures, the more we will fear them with each passing day. It would do wonders for morale to know we have someone who understands what we're up against.
I hardly think I'm...
Don't be so modest, right, Adol?
Why are you looking at me so...
Damn. First a serial killer, now primordials? That's too many things we gotta worry about right now.
Don't come off it, will you? I'm too terrified by the nameless Ripper hiding in our midst to pay any mind to these so-called primordials. I wish I was anywhere else but this accursed island. I grow sicker and wearier each day I'm forced to breathe the same air as you, riffraff.
Jeez, what a pain in the ass that guy is.
Difficult to climb, actually. Thank you, Mr. Kristen. That was my first time climbing a rope ladder. I didn't think it would sway so much.
What's wrong?
Well, today was rather eventful. And I'm not as lackadaisical as Sahad, so unlike him, I'm having a difficult time falling asleep tonight. And I suppose I couldn't think of anything else to do at this hour, so... here.
Is that...
Yes, and you better thank me for it. I've never prepared this dish before, so I can't vouch for its flavor. Well, I prepared that dish just in case you were hungry, so I'm glad. By the way, have you spoken to Hummel at all? I asked him where he went, but he said it would be unprofessional of him to tell me. What's his aim? Sharp as a tack you are. This might take a while, but I suppose you're not going anywhere for the time being. My father taught me all about the primordials. He was an archaeological scholar, you see, who specialized in the study of primordials. As a child, I often visited his laboratory, and he would have me accompany him on his excavations. I loved and respected my father. He was my whole world. But the year I turned 16, my father grew so obsessed with his research that he abandoned his house and lands. In response, his people began rioting throughout the countryside. The rioting finally ceased when my brother assumed control of House Roswell. But the loyalty our house once commanded had already been lost. Soon after, the other noble houses successfully unseated my brother, which drove my mother ill. And just 3 months ago, House Roswell was forced to relinquish its titles and lands. And now, my family's future has never been more uncertain. My father taught me many things. But after everything that happened, I began to grow dissatisfied with all that had come to define me. And I felt as if I had no place where I truly belonged. So I ran away from home. I hesitated earlier today because I never imagined my knowledge could actually prove useful. Though this is hardly the time to feel this way, I think I finally found somewhere I belong.
Well...
Thank you. But I know I cannot settle for just that. I think I'm the one who understands my father best, so I've made up my mind. If I manage to escape this place, I will search for my father. Only then will I find where I truly belong.
Yes.
I hope so, but he did travel rather extensively. You an apology. Though my father was a noble, he was a rather carefree and welcoming man. That is to say, as an adventurer, you remind me of him. You even resemble him somewhat, which may be why my behavior has been so, unseemly. So, I'm sorry. So kind. I was forcing you to bear the brunt of my resentment toward my father. Now then, rest. Thank you for letting me confide in you. Good night, Adol.
Thank you.